Mabuhay, Blue Ridge!
Hi, my name is Tony Robles. I am with the Filipino American community of Western North Carolina, also known as FAC/NC. The month of October is Filipino American History Month. This is a very important time of year for the Filipino community. The Filipino community has been a part of Western North Carolina for about 50 years. It's important to recognize the history and contributions of Filipinos in the United States, a history that goes back to the 1500s. Filipinos first came to the United States as part of the Manila galleon trade that went from Manila to Acapulco. They landed in the mid-1500s in a place called Morro Bay, off the coast of California. There were many trips and voyages on those ships going from Manila to Acapulco as part of the Manila galleon trade. And over 200 years, Filipinos jumped ship. They settled in California and established roots in this country. Filipinos also established and started the shrimp industry in Louisiana, near New Orleans. So we have a rich history. The United Farm Workers actually began with the Filipino laborers in places like Delano, places like Salinas, and in Watsonville. I'm sure that you are familiar with Cesar Chavez, but it was actually labor leaders like Larry Itliong and Philip Veracruz that really formed the United Farm Workers Union. So, October is when the first Filipinos came to the United States. So that's why Filipino American History Month takes place in October. The good news is that we're bringing it here. In Filipino, there's a word called Mabuhay. And Mabuhay means live, long live. So our event is called Mabuhay Blue Ridge. Long live Blue Ridge, long live the Filipino community, long live the Black community, long live this community, this wonderful community, LGBT community. And it's going to take place at the Overlook Library on, I believe it's Friday, October the 25th. We're going to have song, we're going to have dance, we're going to have a history of Filipino Americans. So we invite you to take part in Mabuhay Blue Ridge. The heart of Mabuhay is the heart of the Filipino community. The heart of Mabuhay really is the Black community and its communities of color. So we're making our presence known here in Asheville, and we invite you all to come and take part and share.